time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Quick and clean.
Roger. Bring it! Keep it up!
And we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not wait.
We'd be lost for sure.
No problem!
It's off!
How'd you like that? A wind dog here!
What's that? It might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh?
Still?
That's disgusting!
Finish him off!
Suck!
Bring it! No surprises there.
Bring it on! Want some help? Bring it! I know it's tough. Why I gotta kill all these nasty ass bones?
Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late then.
There's good old Stan. Check his numbers.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-ass job,
man. How did we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Ha 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 ha!
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction. We're going to the rail yard, remember? Took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.